Woolly Bear 39.
We love Woolly Bear!
Wonderfully wacky.
Come on, Squiggles!
Come on.
Family friendly.
Win the race!
And this year, meteorologist Dick Goddard delivered a beautiful day for his Woolly Bear Festival and Parade.
The weather is everything we hoped it would be.
It's not a good day for wool.
But surely you can bear it on such a terrific day.
There's a lot of people here.
Over 100,000 people descended upon Vermilion, Ohio.
This is our first festival.
It's become the biggest single-day festival in Ohio.
With something for everyone.
I think the costumes. I love the costumes.
Does this dress make me look fat?
Oh, hi, here.
Animals are everywhere at the Woolly Bear, even up above.
3, 2, 1, go.
This year, Dick released a fabulous flock of homing pigeons to start the parade.
Hey, you're going the wrong way. They're homing pigeons. They're headed for Broadview Heights by Sandusky.
There's no way to describe it to people outside of Vermilion.
And no way to beat it, says hometown girl and Fox 8 sportscaster Allie LaForce. She rode in the parade after winning the Miss Teen USA pageant and is now this year's Grand Marshal.
I have a lot of great friends and people in this town, so I want to be able to interact, to jump off the golf cart, to go give somebody a hug or pass out candy and hop back in the golf cart. When you're in a car, you're so limited. So we're changing it up this year.
Oh, it's so nice to be.
Allie's joined by the rest of the Fox 8 family, plus rockin' robots and a rocket mobile.
Tell me what you want.
Golden medals.
At the first event of the day, and one of Dick Goddard's favorites, the Children's Fun Run.
Show me how fast you ran.
Come back, Jack. You don't want to miss the Woolly Bear 500.
He's a fast one.
While the kids race their caterpillars, Fox 8's weather prognosticator is examining their stripes. Legend has it, they predict what kind of winter we'll have. So what's it going to be?
It's going to get cold, it's going to snow. Now that's a clue.
Since the Woolly Bear started in 1972, several other cities across the country have copied the idea and started their own Woolly Worm Festival. But that's the thing about imitators. They're never quite as good as the original.
And they have sent caterpillars up here to race against our homegrown woolly bears, and we have won every time.
Nobody can do it like Ohio.
Or even the world, says Ray Butler from England.
Absolutely not.
This year we had way more than everything, way more woolly bears, way more costumes, and way more animals, because the nice weather drew everybody out.
I'll be sleeping for a week after this event is over, but it's wonderful. People are having fun.
In Vermilion, Suzanne Stratford, Fox 8 News.